If you were in these cars, would you survive the crash?